A joint boundary opening survey between residents of Nyantende, Charubanga, Chawekame, and Karama in Kigaya West Buhimba Town Council in Chikube District has commenced to identify how many households were affected by the land title owned by a tycoon, Dr. Frederick Mbabazi Rukewe. The land title in question measures 55.32 hectares, Block Road 18, Plot 246, Buhunguru Kuko, which Dr. Mbabazi acquired in 2018.
Mia, you cannot allow the rich to torture the poor simply because the poor have no money. That one I cannot be the one to support it. I was sent here by the president to make sure that I work for the people, and I cannot betray the trust of the president he put in me to make sure, to ensure that the people get justice and the services they deserve.
According to Amlan Tumusime, the Chikube resident district commissioner, during the several meetings between area leaders and Dr. Mbabazi, they resolved that all parties will get land surveyors to conduct a joint boundary opening survey to finally resolve the matter after more than 5 years of feud.
So if we realize that this landlord had encroached on their land and put it on his main title, going by the agreement we both signed, including himself, we shall remove those people so that he stays with his land and also the community stays with their land.
Amlan also added that the feud has been a security threat as well as an economic sabotage among residents. He's therefore asked all parties to cooperate and remain calm during this whole process, adding that those who will be found affected by Mbabazi's land title will be removed from the title.
But also the community requested they should also have their own surveyor so that we do a joint surveying exercise, which today we have come to commence. We are doing this one basically for two reasons. One, we need peace in this area, in these five villages, but also we need people to enjoy security of occupancy of their land.
Tumazire kugenda kwika district tuzire kitaka kutukonyera muno. Tukalenga kugenda mu office a district to
One of the surveyors has asked residents to be peaceful until they can finish boundary opening. When we find you inside the coordinates, remain peaceful because boundary opening helps you know if you go to court, they will ask you how big it is. After the final process, we will determine how much you were affected. You know, boundary opening is always funny, so residents, I ask you to remain calm. He has promised residents that after the boundary opening survey, they will start picking out those that have been affected to determine the measurements of the affected area.
The affected chonka, kuba picking areas is affected.
Currently, it is hard to pick all people or areas that are affected. Let us first finish boundary opening and it will be done afterwards. Dr. Frederick Mbabazi, the land title owner, has said that the applied land title of his land, which he bought in the 70s, measuring about 136 hectares. Therefore, he doesn't know how four villages were affected. Some residents used to rent where to dig, but later they defiled and started claiming ownership. Yet others are used to give them rent agreements to dig and leave after some seasons. Moses Abigaba, the Nyantende village chairperson, has explained that they lived on this land peacefully until 2018 when Mbabazi claimed to evict all residents, especially the Alures. Around the 90s, there was no conflict in this area. By the way, Mbabazi had given me the responsibility to manage his known land. I would collect rent fee from people who used to dig on this land. The church had its land and their lures. But around the 2018, there was a conflict to evict Alure. And I asked Mbabazi, why are you titling the land bigger than your own? The joint boundary opening survey is likely to take more than 5 days. Report compiled by Ambrose Niwagaba Katoto for the news.